One Owings Mills couple who hasn't been able to sell their home has decided to raffle it off instead. Interesting choice. With the housing market the way it is, people are looking at all kinds of ways to sell their homes. So why not make it a contest? Rob Roblin went to Owings Mills to find out what it's all about.
Gerard and Stephanie Thacker have had their home on the market here in Owings Mill for over a year. They haven't been able to sell it. So now, instead of selling their home, they're going to raffle off their house.
For $100, you can own this four-bedroom, three-and-a-half-bath home.
It's been on the market for about a little over a year, now, and it's just been a tough market. It's been a real tough market.
For the raffle to be legal, the Thackers has to partner with a nonprofit organization. So they chose the Poets Athletic Club.
Well, my husband is from the city, and we just somehow crossed paths with the Poets. And we thought, well, this is a great way. My husband's from there, and he thought, well, this will be a great way for us to give back.
If enough tickets are sold, the Thackers will get the assessed value of the home, which is $370,000, with the rest going to the Poets Athletic Club.
This is the biggest fundraiser we ever attempted. Give us a chance to expand our training facilities because we want to train the disadvantaged, the at-risk, the low-income, inner-city people. We want to take it to the Baltimore County community.
The raffle is legal, and the attorney for the deal says if they don't sell enough tickets, all monies will be refunded.
In the event that the number of tickets necessary to be sold to accomplish this raffle are not sold, there's a refund to everybody that buys one.
There will be an open house every Saturday from 3 to 5 p.m. up to the drawing, which is set for August the 8th. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.